hustling. Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling.
For a long snapper here for Hayes, and the reason I came here is because I'm from Hayes originally, and so it was just close to home. Easy choice for me.
What's up? I'm Joshua Kichugu, number 7, play receiver for Hayes. I transferred in last semester. My time period at Fort Hayes has been kind of smooth just because, you know, I came in during COVID. But it's been real calm and isolated. But, you know, ever since the season started, it's been real calm and relaxed. My time period has been very, very good, just meeting new people and just enjoying the environment out here.
How's the game day experience like?
Game day?
Yeah, it's hype, right?
Yeah, I mean, it was a good game. Like, we were going through some adversity, but we actually came together as a team this weekend and came up with a victory. That's all that matters. So, but definitely, like, it was a great team victory this past weekend.
I'm Amari Aiken-Bowden. I'm a senior offensive lineman from Milwaukee, Florida. Just coming to Hayes, or maybe coming to Hayes, was the environment when I came to my official visit. It was just a great environment. It felt like a great place to be. The people were nice. It was a very homey feel. Once I got that experience and I hung with some of the guys and talked to the coaches, I just knew it would be here. To be a type of football player is great. The people come out, they support you, they're loud, they're happy. The team is great, the atmosphere in the locker room is unmatched. You just see dudes in their element, in their zone, getting ready to go to battle.
Thanks, bro.